Welcome to the Coalition of Black Excellence Spotlight Series, where we highlight trailblazing businesses and nonprofits dedicated to elevating the Black community.
Hi, I'm Dr. Brenda Wade, your modern love doctor. Some of you know my work from the Dr. Oz show or the other five national television shows I've hosted. This is my beat, it's love. And I'm so honored to be here today at CBE. And the minute I walked into the space and I saw all these brilliant, beautiful, super dynamic people that look like me, it just made my heart open. So I thank you for the privilege of being here. And I'm here especially because there are statistics out there that say we're less likely to get married, that we have a higher divorce rate, all of that. And what I want you to know, not just as a clinician, but as a scientist, we can in fact heal those intergenerational wounds that get in the way in relationships, that affect our communication, that affect how we feel about ourselves, and be as well prepared to have a great love life as anyone else. So I'm very quickly, I can't resist this chance to give you some content you can use. First of all, there are toxic love patterns, and I want you to think about these. Just in case you know somebody who has one: love destroyer, freezer, controller, avoider, or doormat. If you or anyone you know might have one of those patterns, I want you to pay attention to where you learned it and learn how to shift it. That's what I'm here for. And if you're watching, I have a free gift for you. Just ping me back on any social media platform and say, I want the book. And I'm gonna send you my free ebook, Are You Sabotaging Your Love Life? And I don't care if you're married, widowed, single, divorced, LGBTQ, straight, I don't care what part of the love journey you're on. We learn better, we love better. My organization is Dr. Brenda Wade, Modern Love Training. And you can hit me back at love@docwade.com or any social media platform.
Thanks for listening to the Coalition of Black Excellence Spotlight Series, where we aim to build, promote, and inspire. To learn more, visit cbenonprofit.org.